Arroyo dives and makes the play to retire the side. But Houston gets three, and after two, lead 3-0.